We're currently proud to be the head teacher of one of the fastest improving schools in Wales, serving one of the most challenged communities, and certainly our collaboration has been fundamental towards that.
Cardiff Heart enables us to be a better school, and they even say we're helping them be a better school because we're offering them something special as well.
I think it's that relationships you have to get right very early on in order to be able to then form the right strategies for improvement across the school.
I definitely made a lot of new friends from Cardiff Heights, and we sometimes still talk on Facebook and stuff like that.
I didn't think they would be like how they were. They were different, but it was a good different, not a bad different.
I think Cardiff High School and Willows bonded really well, but actually I made some friends, and one of them's in my rugby club now.
I felt that I was already knee-deep and snowed under. We're trying to raise standards in the school from a very low starting point, but at the same time wanting to develop more strategy to be able to then in the more long term take the school even further forward. I knew I couldn't do that on my own. So the prospect of being able to work with one of the highest performing schools in the country was very attractive to me.
Cardiff High's worked in partnership with many schools for a number of years. This has certainly been the most complex in terms of the organisation and planning, but actually the most productive as well in terms of the outcomes we've got.
When the head teacher changed, everything changed. How we teach, how we check our progress, everything literally is a new school. And also, when our partnership with Cardiff High come, there's more opportunities and more doors open for other pupils because they know there's another school there waiting for them to take them on.
From a personal perspective, it's certainly been challenging to my staff. I've been able to put staff into perhaps roles that they were not accustomed to, in environments that they were not used to, and I think that has enhanced Cardiff High School and it's enhanced the ability of the staff that are within the schools.
Much of the work that we've been undertaking outside of the more strategic stuff to do with teaching and learning, middle leadership development, has been around pupils. A series of our pupils from Year 9 recently went on a residential with some Cardiff High School pupils to sort of defamiliarise the differences that they see between each other.
It was just a completely new experience because we were able to do things which we normally wouldn't be able to, like jumping off a pier. It wasn't exactly a jump, we just like walked off.
The best bit was the gorge walk because it was like challenging and teamwork.
My favourite part of the trip was meeting new people and making new friends.
We all got a bit scared at first because we were a bit wary of the Cardiff High, of all rumours and stuff, but they turned out nicer than what we heard about them.
Pupils actually who've been very successful working alongside pupils that traditionally in the past haven't been. Likewise, Cardiff High School also came in to talk to our pupils, and some of our pupils have gone there, about sixth form opportunities for them.
I'm applying for Cardiff High because I think it's a great achievement and it's a great chance for me and other people in Willows. I also see it as a good thing because as Willows, we are not popular as being as a good school, but that's being stereotypical because we are. But therefore, I want to apply there because I want to be an underdog, basically. I want to go there, do good stuff, and then be a good name for the school. So there is other people who can go there and do the same thing.
The outcomes in terms of performance certainly would be raising attainment within both schools, and importantly, actually raising attainment faster than we might have done if we'd been working and left to our own devices.
I think it's a good thing that we've had the opportunity to apply for Cardiff High because it's definitely opened a lot more doors for us, for our futures, and it's given us a lot more opportunities and more choice.
I think it's a good idea partnering with Cardiff High because they're a really good school and they can like push us to do more.
Yeah, I think it is good because they're bonding, and when they do that, you could get some good ideas flowing between schools, not just one to the other.
Both of them are really good schools, and you know, if you put them together, could become one of the best schools in the, you know, in the UK or something, or I don't know, in the world or something.
I think this partnership's brilliant, and a lot of our teachers talk about Cardiff High a lot. They know it's a brilliant school, and compared to Willows is trying to reach its feet. Willows are improving massively, and working together, they'll hopefully help us be a much better school, because I've been to Cardiff High, their results is magnificent, and Willows' results 2 years ago were completely awful. if that's not bad to say, but it's improved massively. So for us to work together, and we can hopefully combine their results with our results and hopefully reach where they've reached.
I feel as if I've developed a trust relationship with Cardiff High School that will be long-lasting, in fact, lasting beyond my time as a head teacher of this school.
We have now a special relationship and a bond which will go beyond the actual remit of this particular project and the time frame. So where next is very much a close relationship between us and Willis High School for the foreseeable future, which will continue to have benefits for pupils and staff in both schools.